Thou bidst us true and faithful be, and trust in